Let's crank the clock back to 1859, long before Bill Gates, when Charles Darwin wrote his book on the origin of species. Now, the thinking back then was that the cell was a fairly simple blob of matter. It's easier to imagine organisms evolving slowly and gradually if they're fairly simple.
Right.
We now know that there are problems with that view. Darwin didn't know anything about genetics, which really took off shortly after he published. He did, however, famously admit, "If it could be demonstrated that any complex organ existed which could not possibly have been formed by numerous successive slight modifications, my theory would absolutely break down."
Now, while Darwin was referring to organs, we can apply this logic at the molecular level since, as we mentioned, evolutionists now assert that even DNA formed as a result of random natural processes. For example, biochemist Michael Behe coined the term irreducible complexity. Now, that refers to a system of interacting parts in which every part has to be in place before it can function. Now, this means that a system couldn't come into being gradually bit by bit, and there are many examples of this kind of evolution-refuting design in molecular biology.
Here's an example. Life depends on an incredible enzyme called ATP synthase. That's the name of the world's tiniest rotary motor, rotating at up to 7,000 RPM. These are so small that 100,000 would fit side by side in a millimeter.
Yeah, ATP synthase makes ATP, or adenosine triphosphate, the fuel that powers cellular machines. Each of the human body is about 14 trillion cells perform this reaction about a million times a minute.
Wow.
Over half of your body's weight of ATP is made and consumed every day.
A current of protons drives the motor, unlike man-made electric motors, which use electrons. The portion shown here in green is where adenosine diphosphate is combined with a phosphate ion in the presence of a catalyst to produce ATP, which is then released, making way for the next cycle.
This nanomachine exhibits all the characteristics of super intelligent design.
That's right. ATP is vital for life, and many of these motors were needed before the first living cell could exist. That's an evolutionary impossibility.